Hi guys, Angie and Steve here. We decided we haven't done a video in a really long time.
It's been too cold.
Yes, we've been hibernating. It's been too cold in California. So
yeah, we're moving to Costa Rica.
We're actually going to Hawaii,
that's what we're excited about.
So there is a group of 12 of us going to Hawaii for the Kahanalu Slide Hawaiian tour. We're very excited. It's the first tour and body surfing trip that we've ever done, so we're really excited for
that. Watch all the stories and lives and all the fun from the house. We've got a house on the North Shore.
So the house on the North Shore is beautiful. Michelle, who's behind the camera right now, is coming with us, so she'll be documenting the whole trip, except for the secret spots. And Sean will be taking us around the island. So, and what I'm most excited about is we will be kid free.
The kid's not happy with that.
The kid's not happy, but, we're excited to have a trip, with some really awesome people in the body surfing community. We have friends coming in from Florida and, all the way from France. And here in California, so it's pretty amazing.
Yeah, no, it's gonna be super fun. Plus, we get to delve in some really nice warm water.
Yes,
so it's
I'm
pretty
excited
cold
for
here.
Some warmth.
Yeah.
And then what else? What are you most excited about for the trip?
Just getting there. That's
just
what I'm.
There.
Yeah, I'm just excited. I'm excited to get out in the water.
Yes.
Yeah,
and get on an airplane.
I was not built for anything below 65 degrees.
Yeah, and
I'm like,
cold in California.
Yeah. I mean, I grew up in Cape Town, where it's colder than it is here. But that was when I was a kid, and I didn't mind it. Like, and then you move up to the tropics, you get used to that, and it's kind of Hawaii water. So that's what I'm used to. Tahiti, Hawaii. I'll live there. Or Costa Rica.
Costa Rica's good. Yeah. But so if this trip is really good, and we may have another trip coming up for 2021. So follow us for our trip. And that trip is from the 22nd through the 29th. And if it looks fun to you, start planning for next year and saving up, because
maybe at the end of the year.
Be an epic opportunity.
And also, if you have any specific places that you would like to go to, we've been thinking Tahiti. And there's also Tahiti that we were thinking about as well. So there we have it.
Yeah, if you have any other ideas on where you want the next body surfing trip to be, just comment below.
Yeah.
And then what else do we have going on? So it's Valentine's Day. So we want to say happy Valentine's Day tomorrow. It's also my dad's birthday today, who, if you don't know my dad, he does all of our accounting now. So he's officially a part of the slide team as well. So he does
all
the books. So he makes fun of the way he dresses, but
not the way he dresses. His jeans.
His old man jeans.
He needs a new pair of jeans.
Okay. And then what else do we have going on?
Slide Fest.
Oh yes.
Oh yeah.
So I just put in the application for Slide Fest.
And we were denied.
For the fourth annual. Can you believe? This is going to be our fourth one.
Where was the first one? Was it North Beach, correct?
Yeah. First one was at North
Beach. The other one was just...
Then south of the pier. And then we had T Street. So this one,
T Street,
went awesome. Waves are great last year. So we put in the application for T Street again. And save the date, June 27th. It's a Saturday, and as of right now, they told me the date is open for us. Ooh. I'm just waiting for the official okay, and as soon as we get that okay, hopefully in the next week, we will get signups going on for early birds. And don't forget, last year did sell out, so we're expecting to sell out again, so especially... since it's our fourth one, I think, and everyone really loved it last year.
Yeah, no, it was
so
very fun. We'll have Michael again, on the loud speaker.
Michael, get ready.
Yeah.
Warm up your voice. Practice for the mic. You did a good job. Yes, June 27th. Plan on signing up the end of this month to get that early bird deal. And then, we're excited. So, yeah, lots going on with the planning of us going to Hawaii and then now the competition. So, we're excited about it. And
summer's coming!
Summer. And then also, any junior lifeguards out there, big shout out to the Huntington Beach Junior Lifeguards who are purchasing 70 more Grom boards for their program. So if your hometown junior lifeguard program needs some boards, have them email us at angela@slidehandboards.com so we can set up your junior program and get them all going out on handboards. And then also YMCA Camp Surf down in San Diego. They're also, we're really excited that last summer they introduced handboarding as a curriculum in their surf camp. So they're also getting more boards for their program. Go check them out, YMCA Camp Surf.
It's really nice.
It's an amazing surf camp.
Right on the border.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
And that's all we have. So we've been working on a lot of stuff. And we hope you guys have a great weekend, Valentine's Day, President's Day weekend, and follow us in a week in Hawaii.